Hello everyone, Rad here from Radko Tarot, and this is going to be Sagittarius' weekly general tarot reading for May 21st, May 27th, Sagittarius Moon, Sagittarius Rising and Sagittarius Sun. Four card spread, the first one that shows up the topic of Sagittarius' week. Here we do have the Moon card. Second one, it is showing up the core of the situation. This is going to be the Death card. Third one is the challenges, that will be the Lovers card. And the last one, wow, we do have four major arcanas, is the Justice card, which is the guidance from Tarot. Four majors, a significantly major week for Sagittarius. It is what is coming, and this is a week saying that we need to let ourselves to be in the hands of faith. And in the hands of faith, what I mean is, I'm not talking about religious faith here, but in the faith that actually we are meant to do something, or we are meant to be something, or we are meant to experience or live through a particular situation. This is displayed here by all of those four. And let me start one by one. The Moon card shows the insecurity Sagittarius will start feeling during the week, because things are going to start changing here from the Death card. One thing is going to drop off their plates, in a sense of that will no longer be in their life. That could be a relationship or a project, etc., etc. So it can give a place into a new life, to start embarking into the life of Sagittarius in a sense of new relationships or new projects. And that will place a state of a kind of like insecurity for Sagittarius itself, because they will have no control upon those kind of changes happening around, and they will feel rather with a absence or lack of harmony here. This is displayed by the Lovers card, pointing as a challenges, all right? And it will be very difficult for Sagittarius to take a decision that 100% covers up their expectations or covers up their code of conduct for moving on forward into the future. You know, for example, taking decisions about what one needs to do about their career, or what one needs to do about their relationship. And that's why, guys, we don't have to, or you don't have to do exactly anything, because right now the universe or the justice itself is navigating, you know, the course of events, and is giving everybody what they deserve, no matter how much, you know, efforts and toils you're gonna put behind changing the course of the events of something. You will not be able to, because right now the karma, if you want to say it that way, pays back. And karma doesn't mean a bad thing, you know. If you have been a good person, then ultimately you will end up with a good unfoldment of the situation. Those who had who have been a surreptitious, and they have been a very bad, they basically lied, and they did things with no morals whatsoever, they will get what they deserve. So it is all about you, Sagittarius. All about you. All that you need to do here is to just leave the universe to do its thing. Very important to be said here with the Moon card is that how you can use that cycle creatively, you know, but while you wait the universe to do its thing, is to combine your imagination with your wisdom, and with your intuition, so you can obtain a profound insight upon something in your life. Usually this is very potent for those who are artists, all right? These cards are showing that you have a huge opportunity to spruill your artistic life, you know, like if you are a painter, musician, you know, an actor, etc., etc. This week is gonna allow you to expand even more into that particular field of your life, as well as you need to take a notebook, and try to scratch down the dreams that you are dreaming while you sleep, all right? Because they will have some sort of a fortune-telling properties into them, and then afterwards go to a dream interpreter, or try to interpret them on your own, your dreams, because they will tell you what is yet to come. The thing with the Moon card, guys, and especially with the Death card next to it, shows that nothing is certain. Actually, it is certain, but no one can tell you what it is, because the path you are walking right now goes beyond the summit, and it is hidden for every single one of the fortune tellers, psychics, etc., etc. That being said, it is a path you need to walk on your own, so you can find the purpose of your life on your own. Very important, one few words I'm gonna say here is that very important is to maintain the good communications with the people around you. Alright, when it comes to a decision making, you should do only what is best for you, alright, what you want to do against what you have to do. And at the end, it is very important as well, when you want to explain something, to elaborate even deeply, so nothing can be misunderstood, because as I said, at the end, everybody gets what they deserve, and if you give a vague explanations, you're gonna face a vague results afterward. So, huge thing is coming for you, Sagittarius, either into your career or either into your relationship, which is ultimately traverse those fields for the better. It is only thing that you can do here to struggle is just to try to control it. Just let it go. Go with the current and everything will be just fine for you. That being said, this was your weekly tarot reading and I hope you enjoyed it and you liked it. In case you're interested in a private reading with me, everything you need to know about it will be listed down there in the description of this video. Rad signing out now. See you next time. Bye.